Do you suffer with cough and cold very often? Do you know what is the cause of chronic cough and cold? Common cold allergy infection of the mucous membranes with virus, bacteria and fungus, airborne allergens like grass, pollen, etc. Smoke and air pollution, chemicals, detergents, nasal polyp and cystic fibrosis. According to modern science, we can easily understand the symptoms. Common symptoms are pain and pressure in your face. It's worse when one lean forward. Blocked nose with yellow or green cough, sore throat, a headache, reduced sense of smell, bad breath and fever. Without removing the cause, how it's possible to get health back? Ayurveda gives a very good insight to understand the real cause of problem. What's the real cause and is it possible to stay healthy in very weird situation? The real cause of unhealthiness is unbalanced dosha, vata, air and space, pitta, fire, and kapha, water and earth. Unborn status, ras, plasma, nutritional fluid, rakta, blood, life force, mansa, muscles cover bones, mada, adipose tissue lubrication, asti, bone help to stand and walk, marja, bone marrow nerve tissue nourishment, and sukra, semen, ovum reproduction. Unbalanced malas, purish, feces, solid toxins eliminates through colon, mutra, urine, liquid toxins eliminates through kidney and sweeta, sweat. Toxins eliminates through pores of skin. There is an unbalanced in vata and kapha dosha, unbalanced mada dadu and unbalanced malas in the case of any kind of obstruction like nasal polyp and congestion of airways, nostrils. How we can treat this problem? Nasa roge vyadi prachinik chikitshayam nasya duma sodanam samanam ch. Nasya needs to do nasya, medicated nasal drop, for soothing the airways. Dum needs to give dry fermentation to clearing the airways. Shodan needs to do detoxification, vaman, emesis. Vaman means the entire toxins in chest and above the clavicle bone comes out through mouth. Semen means needs to balance dosha by increasing the digestion fire. Thus the vata and kapha are got balance and herbal supplements creates metabolism to balance the datus. After that needs to give herbal supplements which creates strong immunity system. Along with daily breathing exercise, pranayam, and diet which will not create same problem in future. Contact us at umyoganayurveda.com. Know your roots, be happy, stay healthy.